love this little bird. Yo, for you guys on YouTube, you can also find me on Facebook, on Brooklyn Pigeon Crew. It's a new webpage. It's a new webpage my son made. Got a stray. Yeah, it's a webpage my son made on Facebook. Brooklyn Pigeon Crew. Look us up on Brooklyn Pigeon Crew. We got the rest of them in the basement. They were breeding. I got about 20, 30 youngsters I'm gonna bring up with caps. I was gonna use them for the shows, but I need to fly these birds. I don't like to keep them locked up. This was a bird a friend of mine gave me, Tito from Kingsbridge. He had it locked up, I let it go. But she's doing good. Doing real good. These guys are waiting for me to feed them, to bring them in. Let me start locking this up. There you guys can see. This is what it looks like inside. They'll start coming in now. Look at them. They know I feed them inside, so they were just waiting for that food. Look at these youngsters. They're all in. There's the screen that I had built for him. I had closed it for the winter, but I opened it up again. I'll be throwing this up on Facebook. I gotta put the LU back and the T on Lucas Love. This was a gift from RX9 and Tipler Man out in Florida. All right, guys, I'm out.